This is my smallest penny whistle. Happy Brexit Day.